Bengaluru, once lush and green with pleasant weather and famous for its gardens, today is gasping for fresh air amidst traffic jams, noise and pollution. That's the price the city had to pay for being the Silicon Valley of the nation. People and developers are constantly working in getting the old charm back. If you're looking for a place in Bengaluru that is far from the noise, yet close to the modern facilities, this property review might be of some help. Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome to MBTV. I'm your host, Tanu Sardana. And in today's project review, we are going to talk about La Vita by Sattva Group, which is located just off Hennur Main Road, North Bengaluru. A project that offers lush greenery and tranquil surroundings despite its location in a well-connected area just off Hennur Main Road, which is now known as the New Airport Road. Nestled on 2.9 acres of lush landscape, La Vita by Sattva offers ultra-luxurious 4BHK G+2 row house villas, each featuring a private backyard. This exquisite project perfectly harmonizes nature with opulence, offering unparalleled tranquility in Hennur, Bengaluru's vibrant and dynamic suburb. It is expected to be ready for possession by July 2026. The developer has meticulously focused on providing the utmost privacy. Each spacious row house boasts independent walls, ensuring you remain far from prying eyes. The expansive backyards extend over 10 feet, offering you your very own garden space. Each row house features 4 bedrooms, a gym, an entertainment zone, and a family lounge. The home consists of 2 levels for ease of movement and include 2 car parking spaces. Each unit features a private terrace on the top level, providing a peaceful setting to enjoy the sunset. Before delving into the project specification, let's first acquaint you with the developer to understand their priorities and vision better. Founded in 1993, the Sattva Group has set its footprints across India and is one of the most preferred brands in the country today. Headquartered in Bengaluru, Sattva is a diversified developer with operations in 5 Indian cities, known for delivering high quality, innovative, and sustainable designs. Sattva boasts a portfolio of over 25 million square feet in Hyderabad, including notable structures like Sattva Knowledge City. In its bid to provide residents with a luxurious living experience, La Vita offers a range of thoughtfully curated amenities, including a 9,700 square feet clubhouse. Residents can enjoy a variety of indoor and outdoor amenities such as a table tennis room, meditation pavilion, outdoor gym, and multi-purpose court. The developer offers residents a range of activities including swimming pool and playing games at the clubhouse, all within a welcoming community of like-minded individuals. Now, talking to the villaments offered here, the project presents 4BHK G+2 units with a basement, ground, first and the second floor with a super build-up area ranging from 3,255 to 3,260 square feet. On the ground floor, residents are greeted with a spacious living room, kitchen, dining area, bedroom and a balcony. The first level features 2 bedrooms, 1 family room, 2 balconies, and a walk-in wardrobe. Second level has a master bedroom with a walk-in wardrobe. The basement includes 2 car parking area and an entertainment room. With this configuration, customers can choose from options ranging from 3,248 square feet to 3,260 square feet. The cost of these villas start from 5.66 crore onwards. Do keep in mind that real estate prices are subject to change, and so it's advisable to verify the current price with the developer before making any decision. Location of La Vita by Sattva offers the best of both worlds. Its proximity to key IT hubs like Manyata Tech Park as well as easy access to recreational amenities and greener spaces. So let's delve into the neighborhood and connectivity options that will be available to all the residents. Hennur Road serves as a crucial link to Kempegowda International Airport, just 19.5 km away. Residents can enjoy ample greenery with parks like Kalyan Nagar Park and BDA Park nearby. Additionally, various schools and colleges are within a 5-kilometer radius, offering convenient access to quality education. Residents in the locality might face certain issues such as flooding on Hennur Road during heavy downpours, which can cause inconvenience to motorists in the connecting areas. Additionally, heavy traffic during peak hours and the poor condition of the road can further add to these challenges. However, the BBMP budget has announced the construction of tunnel roads to alleviate traffic congestion. An expert consultant will submit a detailed report for the urban tunnel project, including the development and widening of the Hennur to Bangalore road, connecting Bengaluru Airport. This initiative promises significant relief from traffic woes for residents, ensuring smoother and faster commutes. In a city where green spaces are becoming sparse, projects like Sattva La Vita serve as a breath of fresh air. This was my review of La Vita by Sattva. If you enjoyed watching this video, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to MBTV. Hit the bell icon to stay notified. This is me, Tanu Sardana, signing off with camera person Tarak.